Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. I'm pretty excited because I'm actually switching gears and I'm going from beauty to nails. If you guys know me, then you would know that I love nails. I've always loved nails. I do my own. I got some requests to do full sets and show you guys how I do my nails and stuff. Now I'm kind of in this phase where I just absolutely love doing nails. So I wanted to share with you guys how I do my nails and stuff. So that's what I'm doing with this channel. As far as today's video, I'm gonna do an unboxing of a nail desk that I purchased. This is just like a manicure desk for anybody who's looking to start a home nail business. Me personally, I'm just doing it for fun. I want the nail desk for myself, obviously, but if I do have any friends or family who want their nails done, I am open to do that, but I am not like an actual business or anything because I'm not licensed at the time. So yeah, let's go ahead and get to the unboxing. This, I'll show you guys the side of it. So this is the desk that I got. You can kind of see, it's a pretty small desk. So let's go ahead and start the unboxing process. The instructions are so basic, so I hope it's easy to set up. Pull you a fool for this. Oh Lord, Jason made another one. Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, it's do it. Huh? I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, let's do it. Huh. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah.
Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, let's do it. Huh. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah.
I have the whole plan cleaner here. And the screw. Oh, cool. So this vacuums up. Here's the power button. This vacuums up all the dust, which goes on top, and then it all collects in this little bag. And then after your clients, you just dump the bag out. And dust-free area.
Yeah, I go where I want, good. Play if you want, let's do it. Huh. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah.
Okay, so my battery's dying. I will be back once everything is assembled. So I'm finally finished with the desk. You guys know I had some trouble, but I got it done. So it wasn't actually too hard to assemble, but it takes some time. So let me show you guys real quick. I just have it in the corner of my room right now, but I don't know where I'm gonna put it. I'll decide in a second. So this is the front of it. So it's pretty small. So it fits right, like my bed is right there, obviously. And it fits right in this corner. So let's go ahead and zoom in. So I actually put this piece on backwards because this is supposed to go on the outside, but I actually prefer it on the inside, just because I don't have that much space. So if we go underneath here, I actually put this on backwards. It should be the other way around, but I can just reach my hand around and turn it on there. And then as you guys see, the dust catches through here and I think it just pops off. I don't know how to take this off, but I'll figure it out. Here's the plug. It also came with this armrest, which doesn't screw on, it just goes wherever you need it. Here is the vent that I showed you guys about. Easy cleanup. And then it also came with this light, which looks like this. I believe it's an LED light. It just hooks onto here. Also has a plug. And yeah, let's go around the other side. I'm gonna turn this on, both of these on in a second so you guys can hear how loud this is, as well as see how bright this light is. Another thing that I love is this part. It does come with a lock and a key. Open it up. There's the lock. Just lock it up if you need to. Obviously, if you're using this in somewhere that's not your home. It comes with 5 shelves also. So you just, yep, it has all of them here. You just close it up when you're not using it. I'm just leaving the key in there. And I think that's it. This is it. So let me go ahead and move this closer to the socket so that I can show you guys the light and the dust vent. Okay, so now I can show you guys the light. It does come with this little switch here. So it does have this switch. You just turn it on and off. Here is the light. You guys see it shines pretty bright, but I'll put my hand under it so you guys can see. So it does shine really bright. And then obviously if you need it brighter, you can put it lower. So that's really good. I'm really excited about that. Light is good. It's definitely not as big as I would like it to be, but I think it's like perfect for such a little station like this. And we can go ahead and turn on this fan. I'm gonna see how loud it is. I hope it's not that loud. Let's see. That didn't work. Uh-oh, I plugged it in the wrong socket. Okay, let's see. So it just sounds like a fan. And there's the fan going there. I'm gonna turn it off so you guys can see it turn off. So that's pretty good. It's not that loud. I'm pretty excited. So yeah, overall, I think this is such a great desk, especially if you have a home business or anything like that, if you're just doing nails as a hobby like I am. I love it. And I love that it's on wheels, so even if I need a bigger space or if I decide to go pro, I would still keep this and have my own thing somewhere else. It's not that portable, but it's transportable. You can move it around and stuff. So I love this so much. So I'm gonna fill up my stuff in here, and then I'm probably gonna do a preview of everything that I have later on once I get all my equipment and stuff. So I didn't really put in the details for this table, but I did purchase it off Amazon for $185. I'm gonna link this desk down below. Reason being is they have a couple of them on Amazon, but the prices are very different. So if you don't find this particular one, you're gonna be paying maybe like $20 or $30 more than I purchased it for. So like I said, I got it for $185. At first I thought it was kind of steep. When you're obviously starting off in nails or whatever it is that you're doing, you don't really have to get a table like this, but I'm just like annoying, so I decided to get it. I did feel like the price was pretty steep, but after I have it assembled and stuff, it's really good quality. It looks really good and it seems pretty sturdy. So I honestly think that it might have been worth the $185. So yeah. And yeah, you get all this stuff with it. You get the lamp, you get the vent, you get the armrests and the storage stuff. I think it's a good deal. I'm so excited to share my nail journey with you guys. Make sure you come back and visit so you guys can see my next video. So I'm gonna be pumping out a whole bunch of videos, and don't forget to follow me on social media. Well, only Instagram. My Instagram is ra.beautybar. And yeah, make sure you guys check that out, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.